Notable Greek educational philosophers: 1. Plato, Aristotle, 427 to 347. Plato was Athenian born and belonged to a notable family that afforded him the opportunity to receive the best education possible at that time. Plato believed that human beings are made up of body and soul. He considered the soul more important than the body. The soul contained the essence, and man therefore decides what type of person he would be in life. According to Plato, the soul of man is made up of three parts or faculties, and these three parts are endowed in different categories or degree in an individual. These are: 1. The appetitive part, 2. The spiritual part, 3. The rational part. Through this, he divided the state into three classes: 1. The ruler, for the philosopher king, the rational; 2. The guards or auxiliary, i.e. soldiers, police, and civil servants, which are spiritual; 3. The laborer, i.e. farmers, artisans, craftsmen, and others, which are appetitive.
This is Educational Music Organization by Captain Bass.